All right, give me a name.
Frederick.
Frederick. Okay, and a verb?
Fly.
Fly, all right. Plural noun.
Plural noun. Camels.
Camels, that's a good one. Occupation?
Occupation. Yoga instructor.
Fair enough. And a place.
Let's go with Disneyland.
All right, we've got our Mad Lib. Do you want to go ahead and read it?
Sure. Hi, my name is Frederick, and I really like to fly camels. I'm also a yoga instructor at Disneyland.
Well, your name isn't Frederick, your name is Sean, and you will be seeing a lot of Sean in stage two. Sean, would you like to introduce yourself and this project?
Sure. Hi there, my name is Sean Lubbers, and I spent my summer working as an intern at Udacity to help improve this nano degree. You'll learn a lot of programming fundamentals, and you'll apply what you've learned in the work sessions by building a couple versions of a Mad Libs generator with the final product looking like the one you saw Andy and I just play.
Now, if you're not super excited about learning how to build a Mad Libs game, don't worry, that's not really the point. This is just a simple way to capture a lot of the most important ideas in programming.